So today's lick of the day, I've got my Burriss amp t-shirt on, got my Steve Novelli Wiltertron guitar on. Yeah, and here's what I've got. You've seen me play this amp before. This is a Burriss Royal Bluesman, and this is a Burriss Mohair Grande, and this is a Burriss 112 cabinet with a Weber Alnico 12 in it. That's sort of a period correct 12-inch speaker for this type of an amp. Sounds pretty good with this one too. Now, excuse me, for me this is totally a dream rig. This amp is, you know, somewhere in between Blackface Fender and 18-watt Marshall and Vox. And this amp is pure tweed, tweed tone. And this cabinet has a tweed tone too. But here's the real innovative thing about this Burriss Royal Bluesman. You can use it as a preamp, as a standalone tube reverb, and a standalone tremolo. Vibrato tremolo. You know, it's not pitch vibrato, but it's, you know, wobble tremolo. So today I'm going to use the Royal Bluesman as a little bit extra boost of gain, reverb, tremolo, into the Mohair Grande, into the Alnico speaker, into a Shure SM57, going into a little Pro Tools inbox, because it's just convenient. They're real convenient. It's not the best preamps in the world. It's not the best conversion. It's just really convenient. It powers up via USB. I'm using this little laptop. I've got a Pro Tools file pulled up. I've got a guitar track ready to go. So I'm just going to record some guitar using this Novelli guitar with Gretsch style TV Jones pickups into the Royal Bluesman head, using it as a preamp, reverb, and tremolo, into the Mohair Grande amp, using it as a power amp and also a preamp. And so I'm just going to go through some different tones. So thank you for watching the lick of the day. Okay, I've done some recording with this little inbox into Pro Tools. There's my guitar track I did. There's one I did before. Got it muted. And I'm just going to play the audio for you and enjoy. So this is the rig. I'm using this as a preamp with reverb and tremolo. The reverb's down, but I had it up. And so what you're hearing is just my guitar into these amps with no effects, and I'm just switching the pickups, turning the volume up and down, turning the tremolo on and off, turning the reverb up and down, and playing with my pick at different places. You know, the closer I play to the bridge, the more sort of Telecaster-like and bright sounding it is. And the farther I play up close to the neck, the more creamy and smooth it is. So this is just fun with great gear. Novelli guitar and Burriss amps. Check it out. Thank you.